there's a couple of $100 billion of unspent stimulus money. Now, can that be stopped? Can that be canceled? Can that save the spending baseline? Would that be a down payment on a long-term budget plan?
I would absolutely advocate that, and maybe if they haven't spent it all by January, that should be in our agenda as well.